go. Nothing but shattered dreams, shattered dreams.
Feel like I could run away from this. Welcome to Cushard Guns and Armor. Remember, guys, we're about true freedom here, America. We all love America, and their leaders don't love us, but we're here for you guys.
Yeah,
for you.
No. You guys are the real heroes.
Yes. So thank you. We couldn't do this without you. Let's get right into it by going over the Savage Mark II sexy looking sniper rifle. This Savage Mark II chambered in 22 long rifle comes with standard capacity magazines of 10 rounds.
So the barrel length is 20 inches while the overall length is 39.75 inches.
The overall weight before any aftermarket parts is 5 pounds. Obviously we've added some parts to our gun and it's much heavier. Typically the sights are adjustable, notched rear sight with your front post, but we've had the rear sight taken out on ours and a scope to replace it. The Mark II has an extremely light trigger known as the Ecu trigger.
So the overall accessories for the Mark II is, you can do a lot. So we got a front bipod up here, adjustable for height. We got, what is the ratio on this?
This one, it's a 3-9 scope.
3-9
scope. Typical little plinker scope, but
it's it looks perfect for this overall build. I think Skyler's build here is absolutely sexy as I'm going to bleep that one out. But moving on from that, The cheek rest that we got in the back is extremely comfortable. So whether you're in a prone position, standing up, honestly, this is a really, really comfortable gun to shoot. Again, that Ecu trigger is one of the best triggers we've ever used.
Lighter than a pillow.
It's extremely light trigger, and overall, just this is an amazing gun.
Speaking of a pillow, this little cheek rest here is like laying your head on a pillow.
Yes, it is like, yeah, it's very comfortable. Again, if you're in prone position or leaning up against a tree or whatever it might be, it is extremely comfortable. And just overall, just makes the whole experience a lot better. But enough talking, let's get out onto the range and test it out.
Welcome to the range, everyone. We got our special rifle out here, the Mark II, and we got our wonderful Aguila ammunition. Nice and shiny and feeds not as good as it looks. So anyway, it's a bolt action. Hopefully we don't have any problems. Let's get into it. This baby is so freaking smooth. Savage really knows how to make some high quality firearms. Except for the 64F maybe. in terms of bolt action, this Mark II is probably my favorite Savage out of all of them. I mean, it's super accurate, super smooth. As long as you make sure this thing's oiled up, you're not gonna have any problems.
Yeah, that bolt right there, guys. We reviewed the Mossberg 802 Plinkster, the bolt action that had a little bit of an issue. That bolt was, it's fairly smooth, but this thing is just, it's buttery smooth. I cannot explain how smooth that bolt is.
They decided to go with a banana mag, I guess, on these magazines here. Usually you'll see on like the Rossi or some other 22s, it'll be like a straight magazine. This one just kind of slips right in there like an AK mag or something. Very, very different, but Savage knows how to make its uniqueness stand out.
Yeah, that's another thing. The mag release and everything, it just works. It's very smooth. It's amazing, honestly.
And all we have is just a 3-9 scope on here. That's really all you need. This thing is so, so accurate. And then, of course, we did a lot of aftermarket upgrades on here. Made it look like some tactical sniper rifle here. You know, it's only chambered in 22 long rifle. So let's see some more firing.
Man, this thing runs so good. Golly, man. All right, so that's our review over the Savage Mark II, the 22B. Okay. All right, so that's our review over the Savage Mark II. This thing is an absolute beast. For the price, I don't think there is a better 22 sniper plinkster type of build.
We'll add the approximate price right in here.
Somewhere in the video. We'll add it right here again. It's just, again, this is one of the best bolt action rifles I've ever shot of any caliber. The bolt is extremely smooth. That trigger is amazing. Overall build, it's light. It's light but durable. That's one thing I will say about Savage. They have, overall, they're light guns, but they're very durable. I just can't.
A quick little story behind this, very, very short, but I, in middle school, ended up getting this as a gift. This was my good grades gift. So if I got the CRCT scores passed, did well, all my classes were passed, this was my reward. Now granted, that was before the bipod for the cheek rest. These little scope covers are aftermarket. I had to find ones that were right size to replace it. Instead of you have like that stringy scope cover and nobody likes those. That's
terrible. So these you easily just pop out just like that. That one, the one in the back, you just have a little button, boop, pops open.
So nice.
It's extremely nice. Overall, I think Skyler's build is sexy.
As period. Can be.
As can be.
Yes. I can't believe I sold this a while back. Like this exact gun, the one I had gotten, I had sold it and I was like, I miss it so much, I gotta buy it back. So I did. Exactly. I made it right with the person. I switched guns and I got my baby back. So I will never sell this baby.
Well, we hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed the gun, the kind of overall review about it. Again, we love this gun so much. Highly recommend getting one if you have the opportunity or you need one. So we will see you in the next video and
peace out, everybody.
Yeah.
Let's have some fun.